Hello everybody and welcome to my gameplay today. Today I'm going to be broadcasting me playing Friday the 13th game. And I'm going to be playing it for you guys, so. I've played this game like about 20 times now, and I've only been able to play Jason twice because you get chosen and you're usually in a game with loads of different people. It's just connecting me. Here we go. I'm going to be joining in a session. That's the Jason I want to play as. I'll play as this one. I wonder, will I be playing as Jason or playing as another who's gonna die? Game's just about to start. Turn up my lights so it's dark. And I'm not Jason.
I have to do something. I have to escape.
Literally, when you've been playing GTA 5 for a long time, like you just seen just then, it's hard to play this game because 2-1 on GTA is usually A, and like I keep like opening doors when Jason's there and click A to 1, forgetting, and then it just shuts me back in and I end up dying. Well, don't get people like them when they go in these buildings, they lock the doors. But then if you leave the doors unlocked, Jason won't know you're in. Because if you like lock the doors, he's gonna know that someone's been. or someone's hiding. Therefore, don't leave a trace. You will never know. Got some car keys. I'm gonna make him think that someone's in here. I'm gonna call the doors. Now I just hide here and wait. Nobody has died yet. If I'm right, in 4 minutes the police should come or through. Let's just hope Jason doesn't come. And there we have it. The host has left the game. Probably the Jason. So now I'm just waiting to join into a new game. Here we go. And it looks like I'm just in this game, so hopefully I'm the host, so hopefully I'll play Jason. Let's do random. Come on, people, join. I'm just going to join in and find another lobby. Hopefully they'll put me in one where other people are, so I can hopefully play as Jason and whoop their ass. Yeah, there we go. So the game begins. It was a cold and frosty night, and this tall, lanky guy, known as Jason Voorhees, comes to kill. He is played by Saint Jimmy Wins. Oh my god. Why does everyone keep leaving the game? Sniper Pig 7074. I like that name. Ten, 8, 7, 6, 5, 3, 2, 1. Let's try again. And I'm not Jason.
Did anyone else get away? Is anyone there? This is not a prank! We need your help! Jason is killing us! We need your help! Jason's alive! Please help us!
Don't know if that did anything. I'm gonna make him think that someone's in this place. I'm gonna lock all the doors. So when he smashes them down, it'd be a waste of time. No one's dead yet. Hello, everybody. Is that player trying to kill me? My leg got trapped. Ooh, someone is getting that car to work. Oh, the Jason is there. Somebody's deaded.
Holy shit! Thank God it actually fit.
No. Jason.
He's dead.
He's dead. Eh?
Come to mommy, Jason. Come to mommy.
This is quite a good game. I like this game. I like the movies, but I thought like the final one, the one when they're on the plane, or that spaceship, whatever they call it, I thought that one was a bit strange. I wonder who's playing Jason now then. We're just waiting on players. Hopefully someone will join soon. Yes! I am Jason!
They're out there, Jason. Find them and get your revenge.
Let's teleport there. see some.
Find them. Kill them.
There she is. They're all in that house.
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Somebody's in that cabin. Somebody's going to die. Somebody's running away.
You can never die. up, Jason.
Soon there'll be no more bullets left.
Kill them.
Thank you.
God. You from me, Jason. Don't let them.
Is anyone there? This is not
you, Jason. Don't let them.
God!
Do you know what you're doing?
This Jason is not good.
You cannot die.
I can tell you that.
You can never die.
Got my mask off.
Don't let them. Jason, find them, kill them. To hurt you, Jason. Don't
She's
let
nearly
them.
Dead.
Hope I'm doing this right.
Fix it. I'm out of here.
Oh my God! What happened? Person?
Help!
That's what happened. Hunt them down and make them pay.
Oh, fuck. Yes. Who is that?
Yes.
God, I can't look.
Kill for mother.
Yes! I'm doing it! I'm doing it! I'm doing it!
They deserve to die, Jason. Make them suffer.
Blind those blimmin' rocks. Didn't kill them all.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come home now.
Only had two more to get. Would have killed him if I had more time. Thanks for watching. Join me for my next video, which should be soon.